We're at the University of Kansas, where a group of students built an 8-foot-tall Tesla coil capable of discharging massive electrical sparks inches from your face. In the 1890s, inventor Nikola Tesla invented his Tesla coil, a machine designed to wirelessly transmit electricity. It completely revolutionized the way electricity was understood and used. Today, a variation of Tesla's experiments is used primarily as a spectacular demonstration of lightning-like discharges bursting into the air.
What's she doing? Uh-oh, she's going in.
Built into this Tesla coil is the potential to reach 1.2 million volts.
So the question that everybody wants to know is, what happens if you get hit by an arc?
If you were to be struck and the current flowed through your body, missing most of your vital organs, you would definitely have serious burns. If they went through your heart, you'd probably suffer cardiac arrest.
Yeah.
So in order to get video of the lightning striking inches from our face without risking cardiac arrest, we're stepping into a Faraday cage. The continuous covering of conductive mesh conducts current around the outside of the enclosed space, and none passes through the interior. You can even safely touch the thin mesh on the inside. In the same manner, your car may act like a Faraday cage and protect you from a lightning strike. This car, not so much. The loud sound you hear results directly from the passage of the spark through the air. The superheated air creates compression waves we perceive as sound, just like miniature thunder. By modulating the spark output, you can control the pitch of the sound. And when you can control pitch, you can make music.
What music are we going to do here?
I have selections from Free Bird.
Nope.
Sweet Child of Mine.
Nope. Can we do Turkish Rondo? Mozart's Turkish Rondo.
Do you have any classical music in there?
Classical?
No. Unfortunately, it takes us a long time to make each one of these.
Yeah, I thought you could just pull up a song and it does it. But
yeah, you have to compose it, like, in a certain way.
Gotcha.
Because you need to know your coil.
You gotta know your coil.
Come on, Angus. Come on, Malcolm. Come on, Brian.
Being somewhat of a lightning fanatic, I really wanted to see and photograph the arcs striking the ground, and the students agreed to move the cage and increase the power for the biggest bolts possible.
Let's try it again.
That was beautiful.
So we're going to see how it is when the lightning strikes the ground.
We're going to try to get it to arc to the ground. Here, look, this is the lightning flashing.
I think that is a great scenario.
Give it some blue.
That looks just like it.
And now, for the grand finale, we're going to leave you with a song that seemed to be composed especially for a singing Tesla coil. The KU student group HawkWorks now proudly gives you Eddie Van Halen's Eruption. Thank you.
Yeah!